Hey there, it's me, Russ Bing. You might be wondering why the intro said Sweet Pete. That is because I had a rebrand and I've had videos from Sweet Pete that I haven't gotten around to edit. Because I was a lazy piece of shit. Like I said in last week's video, the Super Mario Galaxy video, there's a couple more of Sweet Pete videos. Not a lot, but there will be some in the next weeks. So until then, enjoy the Sweet Pete content, and after that, it's just gonna be Russ Bing. Anyway, that's pretty much it, so enjoy the video. Also, I forgot to mention, the audio in this video is gameplay and voice in the same track. I don't know why I did that, but I will compensate when you can't hear with subtitles. Thank you.
All right, hello everyone, it's me, Sweet Pete, back again with another video. Today we're gonna be revisiting MX vs. ATV Untamed. So back when I did Driver San Francisco, I had an idea for doing this series, revisiting the games from my childhood. I think the game got even louder. What the fuck is this? Okay, so I should remove the music, but since I'm not monetized, I don't really give a shit about it. Games from my childhood, revisiting them, this is the whole goal. So I've whipped out a few informations about this game. So it was released officially on the Nintendo DS, PlayStation 2, and the Wii. So that was the first version that they ever had. And then the version that I'm playing currently was released on the PlayStation 3, which I have played. I also play the one on the PS2. And a bit of the Wii with Alex. I have it on the 360, and that's pretty much it. It was also on the PSP, and on mobile phones apparently. I highly doubt that. The release dates were mostly in 2008. There isn't like the first and second one. Those are the informations that I was able to gather in like, what, 2 minutes? Custom events, I think I like. I rather national. I know it. Okay, so there's Kittery Point. There's Split Oak A. I think Split Oak B was my favorite. Split Oak B, yeah. Split Oak B was my favorite one, but I used to always play Split Oak A, I believe. I think Pro Sport, I'm gonna get absolutely clapped. I didn't even try to race it. I didn't even retry the game. Let's go with single ATVs, 12 riders. What was my ATV? I forgot. Okay, just a basic blue. I think I had the best one. Yeah, I just went for the last one. Holy shit, I have a shit ton of money. 130,000. I have the Raven. The basic one is this one, and I remember on the PS3, I didn't have like save points, I believe, so I just had to like always play this one. I think I could buy them all, actually, but I'm not too sure I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna keep this one. I'm not gonna fuck around too much. So, start event. Do I even remember? Okay, yeah, there's the loading. Okay, brakes. A doesn't do anything. X is restart. Y is for... Okay. Y and B are for trick shots. A and X... Well, A doesn't do anything. Okay, let's just do it, I guess. Isn't there, like, a ready button? Yeah, there is. Okay. Jesus Christ, the lead is in the lead. Fucking shit. Okay, this is gonna be rough, because I haven't played this game in so long. Okay. This quad isn't as fast as I remembered it being. Alright, yeah, this is the one that I wanted. There's this drop here, otherwise you would have turned to the right and then went down immediately. This is why I like this quad, yeah, okay. This quad gains a lot of speed up hills. You can see the other quads having, like, a hard time going up. I just didn't. Which, I think it's what this quad is, and there's another quad that I liked for speed, which I just used in Freeride. Also, the music in this game is... Alright. The reason also why I like this game so much was because of the music itself. Just punk in an ATV game is always good. I also have Supercross as a game, but I don't think that I don't remember what music is on there, and I never really played it too much because the controls were... So, like, see, the button that I just used would be tilting on your bike. Which just felt, like, really unnecessary. I don't know why they didn't just do automatic tilt, like, in this game. Like, when you turn, you don't have to tilt yourself. Like, he already tilts himself. So yeah, but I guess Supercross was just like, since there isn't any freestyle or anything, fuck you, itch. I'll take first place. I didn't even mean to do that. But yeah, also in this game, you can't tilt too much on the sides or back, forth. I don't know how to explain it. But yeah, otherwise you just flip yourself off the bike or ATV. I don't know, I played this game so much when I was younger. And it was always the same thing. Free ride, monster truck, trophy truck, and this race. It was always this one. Split Oak A and B were the two ones I played. Then Del Sol. Also the graphics, honestly, for a 360 game, and which is a follow-up to PS2 games, I feel like they're not the worst. They definitely put a lot of attention to detail. I couldn't tell you really on the PS3 if they were good, because I had like the old bulky TVs that I used to play on, which we still have. Now that I'm thinking about it, actually, with my first channel, I actually filmed a video of MX vs. ATV with my... I had just gotten my tablet and I was looking at... I was starting to learn English. And I was like, yeah, I want to be a YouTuber. This is what I want to do. So yeah, I filmed three videos straight away in one night because I knew that my parents were gone. I filmed Farming Simulator 13. I filmed this. And I think I filmed MotorStorm. They were non-edited. I just... It was on my couch so far away you could barely see what was going on screen. Fuck. Yeah, also you can't really land too hard this game. Otherwise you fall off like this. You could barely see anything on the TV. It's basically like nowadays just trying to film any screen. It looks bad. I think there was actually another channel before that, which I had with my iPod back then. I think I found that recently, that old channel. On my Instagram, I had like an account for it, which I really need to find the password for that shit to just remove that. Alright, or is it for 83? I don't know. But I had a channel before that that I filmed a couple of videos on this. Oh fuck, I went so far. I didn't expect to go that far. With my iPod, I filmed like a couple of videos on MX versus ATV. It was on my knees. I didn't have any capture card or anything. Now I have two capture cards, one that's really fucking weird, and my HD60. Which is 10,000 times better than filming a screen with your tablet or with an iPod. And I won, so I guess maybe I could have upped the difficulty a little bit. But yeah, let's... Thank you for showing me almost falling off, game. Yeah, so in this game you have a lot of things. Let's just go into free ride and I'll show you every vehicle that you have. My favorite free ride map was Del Sol and Kittery Point. Kittery Point. Let's just go Kittery Point because I was always on that one. So let's start with... Yeah, let's just go with the ORV. Just get that one out of the way because it sucks. It's basically just like a fucking golf cart. And in this game it's just a golf cart compared to everything else. It has no acceleration or anything. It's really bad. So you start here. Oh my god. Okay, it saves each and every single gear that you have. Oh, there's one right there. I never got that. I mean, I ain't no way in hell I'm getting that with this. Oh yeah. Oh, also you can't just... You know how in... I don't know if Forza Horizon does this. Well, no, it doesn't. To back up in this game right now, I'm holding the reverse button that you would use, for example, in typical driving games. But in this game, this is brake, and you have to press on gas to back up. I completely forgot about that. So my point of interest here is this bridge. Am I even gonna make it? Nah, no way in hell I'm making that. Kinda knew that was gonna happen. Oh my god, I forgot that I had the number 7 because when I played baseball back then. And the shirt that I would have, the number on it was 7. So that's the history behind that. Now I don't even know if it was back when I had 83, where the fuck did that come from? But yeah, I would have put 83, but now I don't even know which number I would put. I would probably just randomize it or put 69 because I'm a fucking gangster. Can I make it? Nope, no in hell. Okay, so yeah, this sucks. This really sucks, but there are other vehicles. Let's go with this trophy truck. Which one do I have? Oh yeah, this one. This one's a fucking beast. I feel like it's framey right now. I don't know if it's my... No, it's, I think it's the Xbox that's a bit framey because I haven't used it in a while. It's picking up dust a little bit. Okay, this one, even here, is gonna be like a massive jump. Yeah, okay, this one ramps up. Holy shit. Shee! Let's go. Oh, and there you go. Yeah, so trophy truck. Pretty cool. If you're to use the ORV, just don't use it. Just use the trophy truck. Oh my god, there's Nickelback. I forgot that Nickelback was in this game. Holy sheesh. How the fuck did I not get that sprocket? What the fuck? I thought those were like some gears. Oh my god. This is probably the only good song of Nickelback. Oh fuck, that was violent. I'm completely forgetting what I'm talking about. I'm just so mesmerized by the fact that I'm playing this game again. Fuck. Okay, now from here. Okay, now maybe. Yeah, okay. So this game, even back when it was on the PS2 version, it had lots of spots like these, like where you could go on rooftops and just climb up shit. I think this is what made this game so good. The fact that it has many vehicles, the free ride, free roam ability is just really fucking good. This is what made it my favorite game, because you could ride around and just find things that you never saw and just try to get up shit. Let's try another vehicle, sand rail. I didn't like the sand rail, if I remember correctly. Like, it's alright, but it wasn't my favorite vehicle. Mostly, I think the reason why I'm like this about it, I have no clue where you're supposed to use this. Like, obviously there are desert maps, but are you just supposed to use it in desert maps, or does it can you use that everywhere? I fucking knew it. Wait, where am I right now? I never got that one here. Bro, that was the one that when I was playing on my PS3 and it never saved. This is where I always got it, which makes me remember I haven't gotten the silver. I played this game so much when I was younger. It's almost ridiculous. Well, actually, no. I was gonna say I probably have more hours on this game than any other game that I play now. That's false.
I play video games way too much.
Which is a thing where I don't quite care, because otherwise, what the fuck would I be doing? What the fuck? There's a sprocket right there. How the fuck did I miss that? I'm just running around at this point. I don't even care. Oh my god, there's a silver one right there. Oh, but no way I'm making that. Okay. Bag it up, Tay. Bag it up. Put it in reverse, Tay. Is this Soundgarden? This sounds like Chris Cornell. Nope. Oh, is this where there's a barrier? Yep, this is the greatest fun in the game. Let me switch vehicle and I'll get to an edge of the map. There's a deer? Oh, there's a deer. Also, you can't hit anybody or anything in this game. Any inanimate object isn't hittable. Characters getting yeeted in this game is, well, to me now, isn't the funniest shit anymore. But when I was a kid, I was laughing this shit out of myself. It was so funny just looking at the character getting yeeted into outer space. It was the greatest thing in my life. Now it's just dark humor and pick up some speed. Yeet. Did I really overshoot it? I overshot it. What the fuck? Come on. There you go. Fuck. Is that deep? Definitely deep. Those are some rapids and not rappers, and certainly not rapers.
Oh, no.
I didn't even get the sprocket over here. What the fuck? All right, this is the shit that makes the least amount of sense. It goes smooth. Like, when are you gonna go upstairs and it's just gonna be like, what? How could I describe it? A fucking baby's ass? I don't know. It's really fucking smooth. There's a certain height where you can catch yourself and a certain height where you just, whatever you do, you just die. Mostly when it's flat surface, you can't just recover. Like this height, what the fuck are you supposed to do, huh? I actually kind of want to try if it's the front wheel that needs to be. It's probably what it is, but I never biked in my entire life. I don't have a motorcycle, a motocross, or whatever the fuck you want to call it. So I have no basics as to how you're supposed to land without breaking each and every single one of your bones. I haven't showed you the monster truck, actually. I took it out. Probably a sprocket here, right? No way, I just got yeeted into the water. There isn't even a sprocket here. Can I get onto a boat?
Nope.
Alright, I don't think I can make that. I'll just stoop. Alright, monster truck time. Which is the sloppiest yet coolest thing ever in this game. Alright. Boom. What the fuck? The wheel did... Can I, like, go over? Oh. Come on. Come on. Go over it. Go... Yeah. You kind of didn't do it, but I'll just count it. The fun that I had when I was playing the monster truck was, like, this one race, I think, like, in a tournament thing. And just taking out cars like these. Yay! Oh! I kind of knew that I wasn't going to make that. But if I take it slow and fast. Gee, I don't think I ever made that. Oh. No, I'm fucking... Oh. Jesus Christ, he really didn't want to stop that car. Can I make it? Nope. But the car will. Where is the car? There it is. I also want to point out the physics in this game. Can I find a small tree? Because trees are not killable in whichever vehicle you wanted. I don't think there are any small trees here. Right, let me just leave this. X-Cross tournaments. Would you like to resume the progressive? I mean, fuck it. Oh, it's Supercross. God damn it. But yeah, this is where you make your... all of your money. Oh yeah, it's the one of three. And I think it's like the worst arena. Shit! Nope. Well, we couldn't skip my death. I'll go... fourth. I should've went fifth. The women in this game have such big bubbas. Oh no, actually this isn't the worst one. I swear to god if one lands on my head. Also the... the motorbikes can kill you, like, even if the guy is not on his bike anymore, he can still- his bike can take you out. So if the game decides to launch a motorcycle, you can get it straight into your head and it can still take you out, is what I was about to say. I'm so concentrated right now. What? Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm back. Oh, fuck, I'm last. Yeah, I'm not good at Supercross. Oh no, this is one that I didn't like. Yeah. Fucking bolt. Okay. I think I need to go, like, on the podium to be counted in. Motorcycle professionals are gonna be raging at me if they look at this. The game's generosity tonight is incredible. Oh, fuck. Okay, I made that. Okay, I made that. Yep, I kinda knew that that was gonna happen. Okay. Come on, can I at least stay eighth? Oh, okay.
Baba.
I think this is gonna be it for this episode. I showcase pretty much everything that I had in mind. I don't know when this is gonna be released. Let me tell you, okay. This was recorded the 19th of August. August. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please press the like button. You make a difference in this world, you can make one for me, so please also press the subscribe button. Bye-bye.
I still look tired. Oh, this is a little eye rub goes a long way. A little meat rub goes a long way.